enact how this crisis could open the door to the return of forces such as ISIS. We'll hear from someone who wrote the book on it as our live coverage continues.